Hi, I am one of the members of the Charitable Trust Committee. We look after 36 seriously injured rugby players who've been injured over a long period of time. The Charitable Trust was set up 30 years ago to look after the day-to-day costs that our injured players have. And we get great support from the IRFU and from former international and club players. We would appreciate your help in any way you can to support this brilliant charity.